It's translated in English, Brother Nathan. And this, hopefully, when you give it a read as an open mind, because you're an open-minded person, you give it a read, and maybe you understand some puzzle pieces that you're missing.
I do think it'll be good for me to have this just to learn some more. I appreciate
I gave you this for information so you can understand more.